Background: patients who are hospitalized with acute coronary syndrome, ACS, or heart failure, HF, are frequently readmitted. This is the first randomized controlled trial of a mobile health intervention that combines telemonitoring and education for inpatients with ACS or HF to prevent readmission. Objective: the aim of this study is to investigate the feasibility, efficacy, and cost-effectiveness of a smartphone app-based. This article was authored by Praveen Indraratna, Uzzal Biswas, James McVeigh, and others.